Hey, so sometimes your mail merge may not be working as you expect, and you don't want to send out your emails, and your subscribers are seeing the merge tags themselves. First of all, let's go and see the name of the merge tags for us. So I'll go into settings, list fields, and merge tags. So you can do the same and see the actual names for your list. So if you come here, you see that you can have the name of the merge tag. You can change it if you want to, but I'm going to leave it the way it is. And you can also have defaults. So a default is whereby if the merge tag doesn't work for whatever reason, it will use the default. So if you're using your salutation as hello, first name, and in the first name section you're using the merge tag and the merge tag doesn't work, it will be replaced by the default that you put here. So you can add a default there. Also, for the second name, you can also add a default if you're going to use the merge tag in your email template. There are no merge tags for the email address. Merge tags only exist for the other fields. If you add any other fields, they can also have default values. So it's a good idea to add a default value so that if the merge tag doesn't work, the default value will be taken. So for some reason, one of these is not, for some reason the merge tag is not working well for me in one of these. So if I come to edit this one, I want to edit it. So here's my merge tag, and it's, for some reason I think it's not working well. So I can come here to preview and test and see if it's going to work. And if you want to test it, you can enable live merge tag info. And you can see, even after enabling it, it doesn't work. So let me go back and see what could be the issue. I'll choose to edit. And then I'll just come here and remove it. And then come here and click on merge tags and insert it once again. So it's important that when you're doing this final debugging for your merge tags, it's important that this template has been used in a campaign or it has been used in an automation. Because if you do it then, it means that this list is already connected. This template is already connected to a list. So if you come here, you will see all the list fields and you can use them then. So make sure it's being used maybe in a template, or rather it's being used in a campaign or in some automation. So if I save this, and then I preview it one time, and I enable live merge info, you'll see that now it works. So just make sure that you enable it. Make sure before you do this debugging part that the template has been used in a campaign or it's being used in some kind of automation like I'm doing now. This one is connected to an automation. So now I'm sure if I send it out, it will work. So I can just save and exit from here. So just do the same for your template. If for some reason it's not working, just do this. Make sure once you have connected it to some campaign or you're using it in a automation, you just go to edit and then remove that merge tag and add it once again. So that's it for this video. I'll see you next time.